The parliamentary prayer has existed for 160 years. At the beginning of Parliament on the 26th of May of 1854 was the first debate had in the House, where eventually the House decided that actually we should start off with a prayer. And so that prayer has existed for that period of time. The prayer becomes important because the Judeo-Christian base of our society and of our country are based on those principles. And inside of the prayer, it talks about the dignity, the respect of all people, and the freedoms and the rights that we have in this country are based on those Christian principles. So you see, is power in the name of Jesus, because it means it's identified that this prayer is authentic to our Judeo-Christian principles and values. So we want to encourage people that are out there, right throughout the country and the motu, all the way up as far north and all the way down to the bottom of the south. Actually, if there's a sense in your heart that you should come to make a statement, to make it really clear, not only to Parliament but to the nation, that the voice of the Christian Conservative is actually critically important to this nation, then you should be here on the 30th of October, 12 o'clock, here in Parliament.